Real thing. Discount NBA or NFL jersey? Probably a cheap copy. But a Business Bureau Sandra Giles says research who you are buying from, and most importantly, if they have a real location in the USA.
Investigate that real estate dealer first. Do they have a brick and mortar address? Are they really
I found it doesn't that sting file scam websites with no way to dispute a national order. How do you stumble on them? Facebook ads or Google search for cheap handbags and discount Nikes from a fake website, and you'll say, doesn't that stink? But for the first HTTPS in a web app, that means secure, otherwise that gets bottom line, if it's not a well-known retailer, check the reviews, find out where they are located, or hand over your credit card. Jack Kessler, News 5.
Cleveland making its way all the way across the pond. Now that has all the
not because people didn't like it. We visited Cleveland Whiskey today. They showed us how they go from distilling to bottling to shipping, and then they explain how those tariffs we've been hearing so much about are hurting international business.
They used to sell in Germany, France, Belgium, Switzerland, and Denmark. We're not selling in any of those places right now.
European Union responded to American tariffs with a select few of their own, including on American bourbon. Cleveland Whiskey CEO Tom Licks expected 10% of its revenue this year to come from Europe and Asia, but says it's been just about zero. Contracting duties start negotiating again, and soon.
That's good stuff, Rob Power. You don't see it.
Taken back by the running story.
I know, me too. Rob and I we were just chatting about how much we ran today, and now, you know what? Right. Let's show you what's going on outside right now. Please do. Cloudy skies. We had a few light snow showers and flurries across the area now. Zooming on in on that terminal tower. Get that in red and I believe green. We zoom on out. Colors will come into focus here. All right. Get some green. There you go. A little bit of blue there. And white. Looking good downtown Cleveland. If you're traveling this evening, don't worry about snow slowing you down. It is light snow and flurries across the board and accumulations overnight. Most of us are dusting, maybe some spots, but quarter to a half an inch. That'll do it. Lower 30s to upper 20s. The chill is 20s everywhere you go. We got a light snow pattern here, flurries, but winds are going to begin to shift around to the south and west. So that will end the lake effect snow, but we'll still see a few flurries lingering overnight. 20s. Lower 30s pretty much across all of northern Ohio. Winchester, look at Elyria, feels like 21. Cleveland feels like 25. Canton, 24. Worcester feels like 22. Clouds are here. I did notice a few breaks there on the pasture in the day. We saw a brief glimpse of sunshine, good for you. Tomorrow, a day of might see an isolated patch of sunshine. Overall, though, it seems scattered light snow on and off through the evening, and the overnight can see the wind shift around to the west, but we still have a little bit of light snow. Tomorrow for the morning commute, a flurry or two, that should be it. Waiting the next weather maker, which is a cold front coming in on Thursday with 1 to 4 inches of new snow. Your evening, 20. Scattered light flurries and light snow showers. We're in the cold air pattern. It's going to hang around through the weekend with highs only in the 30s. Here's the next front coming in Thursday. Let's give you a little better idea of what that's going to do snowfall-wise. So here we go. First little spot Wednesday. Here comes that front Thursday afternoon. Scattered snow. So your afternoon commute could be quite a bit slower thanks to the snow falling from the sky coating the road. But again, we're looking at 1 to 4 inches of snow from this event Thursday afternoon and Thursday evening. So travel plans could be slightly impacted by Mother Nature for Thursday afternoon and evening. Cloudy skies tonight. Scattered flurries. Light accumulation is what is generally in the middle 20s.
This guy thinks I'm lying, guys. This is funny.
Okay. Next up should be Athens, Canton. 22 tonight, flurries likely 33 tomorrow for that light snow chance. Thursday, here's that next front. We'll start off dry in the morning, maybe a few peaks of sun, but it's afternoon snow. Afternoon and evening here. And again, that'll slow you down for the evening rush. But by Friday, quick drying. So snow day chances 30% or less for kids Friday 29. A dry and new and sunny weekend high in the 30s.
Back to one of our big stories today, Urban Meyer hanging up the whistle. Yeah, we thought it was going to be a year from now, but
1 year early on this one, we will hear from Urban Meyer next in sports as he fills us in on when he really started to think about making that decision to retire. That's next. If you're thinking about Chevy, think Circuit Team. Like most of us, most don't think about the best place for health care until they need it.
Washington on New Year's Day in Pasadena, California. Kickoff is set for 5 p.m. in Utah.
can't guarantee that Ohio State's going to try to blow out Washington in this one in Urban's final game. Everything he's done, he's never coached in the Rose Bowl. Coached in the Rose Bowl.
Worried about running out of money. Call 800-878-6223 for a complimentary retirement.